Hello and welcome back to Blokey's Guild UK. I'm at my silage bio plant at the moment, and I just found an easy way to put silage in the two little hoppers over there. I used to use loaders. Oh yeah, I just put that big loader in just for show. But then I used to use conveyors. One just overlooking the hopper and a trailer, but now I found some a bit easier. Now let's run over here a bit. I've just got a teleporter and a conveyor belt, and all I do, I just move it up and get a trailer behind it and just fills it up. I've got another addition. It's a man cut 2 8x8. It's very good. So I mean, the trailer's all full up anyway, so let's have a look. Okay, let's go and unload, shall we? Oh yeah, I forgot to say that I have a platform now, which is good. A lot easier than dumpers or loaders tipping in all the time. With a trailer, you can just run up the ramp and load, especially if you've got a trailer which holds 95,000 litres. So let's have a go. This will be my first time to use this, so I don't know how I'm going to get on reversing it. Oops. I've taken a few attempts. It was a bit big. Oops, keep banging that fence on me. Okay, let's see now. Just not as bad as this normally. I have to put this ramp in right to the edge because it's too long to go anywhere else. Sort of this. Here we go. Oops. A bit more. And that's how it is, that's how it does it. It's easy as that. I think if you want it quicker, you have to put 120 plus, 120 times. Just to make the load go a little bit better. Let's have a look. Quicker now, so 95,000 litres from the trailer into the hoppers. Hang on a minute. Okay, got some more there. water. There you go. For that I got plus 154,000. A little bit. I've still got some more left in the trailer. Oh, I haven't now. Okay. Yeah, this ramp is pretty good. There was another ramp I couldn't install, but very, very good. Unbelievable. Oh, I can hear music. Oh. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it? I think so. It's nice to have. Oh, I see, it's from Mod's Hub. See, I didn't realise he had a... He had his logo on the side of the platform. Very good. Very nice to have, bit of music when you're unloading. I like it. Okay. That is it, really, to be fair. Oh. I'll have to try another way now to reverse. That load is in the way. I'll just have a bit of music when you're here. Although it's Russian, doesn't matter. I still quite like some Russian music. Just reverse up to the teleporter, telehandler, whichever you like, and it's filling up. And as well, you don't really have to get out the cab to move a teleporter up, because I found another way. Well, it stopped when it's not picking up the silage like that. All I have to do is just push it back a little bit, then it's loading up again. Just needs another easy way, I think. I have to admit, though, I have to say a big thank you to all the people who make mods for this game. It's unbelievable. They all work very well. Keep up the good work. It's nearly finished now, this one. That's it. We have to go to the next silo. Next silo. And it don't take long to empty a silo if you have a setup like that. Oh, I better put it back to real time, innit? Oh, forgot about that. Okay. Okay. It's a very good portable conveyor belt. It is very good. Hats off to the people who designed it and made it. Very good. That's it, that's done. Now all I have to do is get in the lorry again. Get my angle wrong. That's better. I'll have to get the cab a minute and just move it across to me. Maneuverability here now, I think. Yeah, I quite like that. It's good when you come over here and tip a load of silage into the hopper and you hear a bit of music. Push it a bit more. Get lined up a little bit more. Sorry. Yeah, okay, this is just my little video of trying to make things easier. Probably the trailer's too big. But yeah, I'd just like to put it up for fun. Oh, I'll keep it in that. Oh, I got the angle all wrong, you know. Never mind, eh? Never mind. Yeah, the trailer is a little bit too big and I haven't got enough space to reverse up to, so... Oh, well, never mind. Get there in the end, eh? Not everyone's perfect, eh? Just tip this, then. Unfortunately, I had to put this platform right next to the bio tanks. I couldn't fit it in any other how. There you go. That's it, really. A little bit of muck-ups on the reversing type, but That's one of my easier ways, I suppose. That's if you like that sort of thing, you've probably seen it all before. But now I just like to share it, that's all. Okay, thank you for watching. If you press like, don't bother, you know, don't matter. I'll see you next time. Ta-da!